Let's break this thing now. I'll post both videos, but this is draft, random teams, full case, super jumbo.
Yeah, my dad's just gonna get a new tire for it. And he's gonna figure out, because that part that pops out is attached to the rim. It's not attached to the tire, so he doesn't know how it's probably gonna fall out, but he's gonna get it fixed.
Okay, here's who you have. That is by name, so now you can look at it and see if you... Yeah, BPO Tyreek says it's an SP, but we've pulled, what, four of his already? Four out of three cases? I mean, that's not... I'm going to get this a little bit started while you guys decide if you want to trade anything. Mariners is Aiden. I don't know if he's here. Nice cards. Again, keep talking. I'm gonna actually change the trash. Fart tickles.
Yeah, you'll show me. That's fine.
Thing here. Anything? Who got the Twins? No shtick with the Twins. Red Sox for Diamondbacks. Hang on. Diamondbacks is going Red Sox, and Red Sox is going... Excellent. Glad we could get some things done. Yeah, just take them all out now. You know what's not in here? Advertisement cards for weird Bowman online projects and things, which is nice. Yeah, just finish it now. Chris Smith, I'm not putting anything new up. The preferred has been sitting in there too long, so if I gotta get a little I gotta get a little weird and go like break even on it, then I will, just to get it done. Okay, the Spectra, I'm still shocked why Spectra doesn't go better than what do you mean? Chris Vince, that I am gonna... Bateson has got a list of stuff that he is looking to try and get. And I am putting my together my own list, and that is one thing that was on it. Cause, I mean, for the money, it was great for everybody. Yeah, but the Torres isn't even an auto, is it? All right, let's see. We're going to start off with some blue paper for Ryan Howard of the San Francisco Giants. We are going to get a purple refractor for Connor Jones of the Cardinals. We're going to get a black paper, Brent Honeywell. Sky Blue, Jeremy Martinez. Yes, Bergie. Oh, sorry, I did not see it. All right, hang on. Okay.
What are the dimensions of this box?
All right. Mayor Adam West, are you good with that?
Jason, if you have a product list, please, you know.
Yeah, Scott told me to. That is insane money cards. That's crazy talk. Dude, I'm going to have to go through some back stuff and see if... Hell, just the paper versions. If a blue non-auto, non-first Bowman is going for 113.
Bye, Mario.
Huh? Yeah, you
want me to
stay?
Damn, son.
I couldn't tell what you said.
You're trying to stay there?
Right here.
You trying to stay there? I don't want to go.
Correct.
Okay. Gold paper. James Caprillion. the aforementioned Yankees. We get a green refractor for Ryan Cordell of the Brewers. Black paper, Chris Shaw, Giants. Palaka, Sky Blue. That's just nuts, man. I had no idea. I mean, I knew Torres was going to be like a hot deal, and I figured maybe like his first Yankee auto would get some, you know, get some real dollars, but I had no idea that just straight refractor stuff was going for that. Mark Ecker, blue for the Tigers, refractor now. Autos. I like saving them to the end. I don't know what it is. First up is Cardinals. TJ Zwitch. For the Yankees, Nolan Martinez. Nationals, Jesus Luzardo. It's not a bad one. Yeah, I actually slept in today. Like, it was abnormal for me. Purple refractor autograph on the way. Purple refractor autograph. Ugh. Almost epic. Joe Rizzo, Mariners. Yeah, I don't know. Lately, I've been getting up like hella early. I don't know what it is. I'm getting stuff done, but I don't really like it. Hey, green refractor auto. Double color action. Nice. Nice. For the A's, green AJ Puck. It's a good card. It is a good card. Yeah, not having to work until late in the afternoon is kind of helpful sometimes. Let's just clean. God, I'm already, this monster box already full. Alright, two colors and not bad ones. I can live with that for the first box. Ooh. Next time I'll establish an earlier time for such things, but hopefully that never happens again. Papers. Black paper for Will Smith of the Dodgers. Purple refractor of Javier Guerrero for the Padres. Green paper, Mikey York, Rays. Sky blue, Heath Quinn, Giants. Black Joe Rizzo to go along with your Rizzo autograph. Rockies, Welker, blue, day sky. more. This is a Rizzo hot case. We have got a Rizzo hot case. Green refractor. Austin Dean, blue paper for the Marlins. Ugh. Why you know can be in the auto section. Gold, Fraley. Refractor type card. And autographs. First up, not the wrong Brave. Kyle Mueller. Tigers, Matt Manning. Come on, no color in this one yet. Refractor, Rockies, Ben Bowden. Purple refractor autographed card of the St. Louis Cardinals, Connor Jones. CJ is what I call him. CJ. I was up until like 2 or something. And the creepster for the A's, Dalton Jeffries. It's like 3:00. I can't just shut it down like at night. Some people can just like lay down and it's done and they're asleep and it's over. I am not one of those people. Dude, I don't know why. I was kind of under the impression that a cut auto is like meant for people that are dead, that you can't like just go up to them in whatever casino they're in and say, "Hello, Mr. Frazier, can I have an autograph, please?"
Try and justify why it's so hot. And after I can't anymore, I'm happy to present it to him saying, look, we got all this.
And why would you want, I mean, why would you even want to trade the bench auto for the free? That doesn't even make sense. Well, the cards get sold. I mean, frankly, is what happens. They go on to eBay, and then they get put on the sale sheet, this try and recoup loss of dollars for taking those spots. Ronnie Dawson, black paper.
It's due tomorrow.
To Toussaint to the sky blue.
I know, but if I need to finish tonight, I'm not leaving here until 3 in the morning. Maybe. And I might get something.
I'll talk to people about trading that base Ricky Henderson. Cordell. Indians, Bobby Bradley, blue refractor.
No, I was happy to cut my fucking hair.
Green paper, Delvin Perez.
Cardinals, not terrible. Purple refractor, Robert Tyler. Rockies. You know, I mean, those the base cards are getting like $30 to $100 for certain ones.
Probably not Ricky Henderson, but
base cards.
Yeah.
The fuck?
Transcendent.
Oh.
Alex Young, Sky Blue. Chatham, Black Paper. Hayward, Giants. And our autograph cards. Yeah, 30 to 50 for Ricky Henderson. I mean, it's not blue refractor autograph. See the team. I'm hoping for a certain player. I'm not getting it, but I'm not crushed at the same time. Ronnie Dawson. 57 out of 150. Blue refractor autograph. I mean, really, like, the percentage return then on a spot is not as devastating as, like, one would think it would be. Like, it's about on par with, like, other things. It's not colored, but it is Anthony Greer.
How many Anthony Greers now does I Need Money have?
Total or just base, whatever. Out of curiosity. Nice for the Indians.
Been a little bit. Will Benson. Oh, no. I'm not definitely not saying like you're complaining. I'm just like thinking about it. Like I didn't realize that
that the base would go for that. So I'm trying to think, like, if you bought a super jumbo box, you pay like $190, let's just call it $200 for it.
CJ, did you snipe that super jumbo?
Yeah, I forgot that I actually had it in the store.
Like for like a promo. Did you need it? You said you were gonna take one and you took one. There was two in there. You said, oh, I might play with one.
You do anything with those three boxes?
No.
Don't. See, teamwork makes the dream work.
Sedlock, base. We're going to have to figure out something for Uncle Jesse to pack war now. But I can work on that later. There's got to be something in there. Ben Bowden, now we are officially have no more Bowman draft.
One red, no orange, three black, four green. Oh, damn, three black ones. Nice.
Gets completely out of control. Nobody's talking anyway. I'll just do what I do and do it how's I do it and just, you know, screw everybody. God, it would be nice if that 15 draft Asia were to be released. That would be what some refer to as enjoyable. Me being one of them. Although, if it did in fact get released, I think I would have to not sleep for 2 days let's just call it, let's see, 24. Let's call it 40 hours. And then get, you know, like, mildly drunk before we broke more of it. Just to get more of the feeling of how it was back in the day. Have Julie come by and stop me from doing what I'm doing and dust the table every few hours. Just needed to put on a mask and some slippers. Paper, Eloy Jimenez of the Cubs. Sky Blue, Ryan Cordell, Brewers. Mike Schwarren, blue or black paper, big squeeze. Luis Ortiz, blue refractor for the Brewers. Braxton Garrett, black Marlins. Purple refractor, Martes Astros. Do you know how many you've pulled versus how many you've, like, just outright bought? Blue Sky Blue, Yerzer Diamondbacks, and a purple Jordan Sheffield. McGuire, black, blue Haas, Gerber, sky blue, Tigers. And two are autograph type cards. All right. The Brave that you do want, Ian Anderson. I got to do something to try and convince my wife to let me go and buy a new Xbox. But I have to be very careful about how I go about doing it. Because I can't blow it. I simply cannot blow it. Mickey Moniak. Phillies. Autographed. So far, an Anderson and a Moniak. Could be another one of these hot type boxes of goodness autographery. Well, it's gold. It's gold autograph. I think I know who it's for. I'm almost positive that I know by the elbow on the corner who it is. And I am correct when I say that I do know, in fact, who it is, and I need money. I'm believing you're going to have to change that quantity to three golds. Make it three golds. 9 out of 50. Greer gold. Damn, an Anderson, a Moniak, a Greer gold in this box. And I swear I think the next one's a blue. The next one is a blue wave auto. Blue wave autograph of, if it's this guy, come on. Damn, this is a box of epicness right now. Blue wave auto twins, Alex Kirilloff. Shazam. Or as the kids say now, Booyakasha. Damn, man. Oh, Nat, what's this one? Super? Super? Come on. Let's let this be the most epic box ever. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. Most epic box ever. Okay. 4 out of 5 is not terrible. Will Craig. Well, I'm just saying that box. A blue wave Kirilov, a gold Greer, a base Moniak, and a base Anderson. And besides Spanky, this is a Joe Rizzo hot box or hot case. So I don't know. I don't know if we're gonna get the Lewis love that it deserves. Two more boxes. What, like 3 colored refractors? I mean, it's mostly color. Mostly color. I think one auto, but there's like a green paper, a purple refractor, a blue refractor. Sorry, Bergie. I will focus much more now on the Rangers, Mets, Indians, and Rays. Well, I mean, you got a Will Benson, which has been an elusive pull of anything, but let's add some color to that. Let's add some color to it. Blake Tabiri, black paper. Green refractor, Reese McGuire, Blue Jays. Green paper, DJ Peters. Sky blue, Michael Gettys. Blue paper for Nolan Williams, Angels. Purple refractor, Drew Harrington, Braves. Seriously, we're actually gonna have to get Uncle Jesse to work some filler action. Start bringing some breaks. Jersey, black paper, Diamondbacks. Hader, sky blue, Brewers. Purple refractor, Brian Servin, and autograph type cards. Ronnie Dawson. This case is no longer shit because of the Kyle Lewis. No longer shiz. We can call the case not shiz. Blue autograph. And it's a straight blue. Ask and ye shall receive, Bergie. Pete Alonso. I didn't see Harry in here at all, Spanky. Harry's not even in the room. Yeah, he's a dick for not being here and then selling it to you. What a dick. If he bothers to show up, I'm gonna tell him right before I ban him. Hudson Potts. Padres.
I can't wait for him to show up.
I'm sorry.
I'm gonna give him a piece of my mind. I'm probably even going to record it because it's going to be an epic rant. Nice combo for the Twins. Base Kirloff. Base Kirloff to go with the Blue Wave.
Nobody put Spanky in a corner. I need to steal some soundtracks, I think. Some movie soundtracks. And like one night all we do is listen to the Dirty Dancing soundtrack or Steel Magnolias or something. All right, five more autos for glory. He emailed me, I don't know, four or five times apologizing, asking if I would, like, you know, let him come back, but it was favorite room, and you know, he was sorry and stuff. I simply did not respond to it. Chris, if I had your phone number, I probably would have texted you to let you know it was going in, just because it's the Jets and because you're a fan. But I didn't. I mean, had he not done the chargeback, I might have let it go. But dude, I mean, it is the beating that he would take if he came back in the room. Come on. Yeah, he's the same one that's a. Is he the same one that did that? Or is that somebody else? Garrett Hampson, orange. Rockies. That was like some INT sports douchebag. Nolan Martinez, blue or purple refractor for the Yankees. It would be difficult to do this job colorblind, wouldn't it? And it almost seems like I am. Diplin, black paper. Ian Happ, Sky Blues. And we have got a gold fantasy impact. Tyler Beede of the Giants. 9 out of 50. Only out of 50. I don't know. How many rooms do you have to get banned from before Breakers like does anything serious? Or do you have to go straight to Breakers and be like, listen, this guy has a problem? Because I know he's bland from Platinum and here. DeJong. I mean, those two are the biggest rooms. Why they don't, you know, just follow that. Anybody that I ban, permaban on the entire site. Dalbec. Logan Shore, blue paper. A's. Blue refractor for Heath Quinn of the Giants. So we got gold, another gold paper. Not terrible. Ian Anderson of the Braves. Gold paper. And a purple. Damn. Come on, Jason. Green refractor, Will Smith. All right, five autos, and we call Bowman a wrap for now. Right, start off Diamondbacks, but the other one, Yerzay, even some people refer to him as. I don't.
C.J. Chatham, Red Sox.
Like 20 Jihas, like 20.
I'm gonna try and put a hammer down tonight on this, on Spectra Preferred and NT maybe, because they've all just been hanging around too long. I'm tired of looking at them. Rockies, Robert Tyler. Yeah, I mean, yes, discounted. Fillers of liberal discount, even. I honestly think preferred is first on the list of things to go. That's been in the longest. Purple refractor autograph. Indians, Nolan Jones. Why could you not have been Will Benson? Random.org can be a fickle little bitch. And last one is the always popular Cody Sedlock base autograph. So some solid names. Let's just roll back through it right quick. Like, we've got a Sedlock Orioles, the Nolan Jones purple, Robert Tyler base, CJ Chatham base, Yerzy refractor, Kirilloff base, Cousin Potts base, Pete Alonso blue, Kyle Lewis base, solid card, Ronnie Dawson refractor, Moniak base, the gold Greer, the blue wave Kirilloff, Will Craig base, Ian Anderson base, solid card, Bowden base. More of the Sedlock refractor version, though, this time. Will Benson base, solid card. The Greer base, good card. Ronnie Dawson, blue. Creepy Jeffries base. Connor Jones, purple. Bowden refractor. Manning base. Mueller base. The green puck. A purple Rizzo. A Lizardo base. A Martinez base. And a Zoich base. I mean, very, very solid overall, man. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I mean, 12 numbered autos. Thank you, everybody. We'll get this right out to you.